As coronavirus cases surge across the tri-state, local leaders are facing a choice they were hoping to avoid.
Yeah, tonight restaurant owners are wondering if they'll have to shut down indoor dining once again. Walter Smith Randolph is live in Oakley with a story. Walter, good evening.
Good evening, Paula and Kyle. Here at the Oakley Pub and Grill, the owner tells me that he feels very fortunate because he has such a large outdoor space, and that makes up for some of the lost revenue. But still, some of his employees are concerned that there may be another possible shutdown. Now, a local lawmaker tells me we're not quite there just yet, but the trend is not good. The Oakley Pub and Grill has been back open for weeks. Co-owner Jon Bernier says business is headed in the right direction.
We've been pretty steady, or lucky and steady. Through the whole thing so far.
Jon says that's thanks to a large outdoor space. He typically plans for the restaurant month to month, but with spiking coronavirus numbers, that's changed to weekly.
The overwhelming theme through my staff right now is a major concern with the spike in cases and with what some of the other states are doing. Their major concern is, oh my goodness, what happens if we get shut down again?
Hamilton County Commissioner Denise Driehaus is concerned too, but she says a shutdown is up to the governor.
Having spoken with the governor, I will tell you, he's very concerned about the trajectory in Hamilton County and other counties that are red right now and trending to the purple. So what he will do, I can't predict. But I do think we need to take it seriously.
Driehaus says lawmakers are paying close attention to the numbers. They're hopeful the mask mandate may slow down community spread.
Look, we've got people wearing masks now that weren't wearing them 2 weeks ago. We need about 80 to 90% of the folks to wear masks to have a really significant impact. I think we're there right now, anecdotally.
Jon sure hopes so. While the restaurant received a lot of support when they were carry out only, that's not something he and his staff want to live through again.
Their big fear is, oh my goodness, where are we going to make any money if we have to go back to that?
Now, another big concern Jon has is what happens come October when the weather starts to change and outdoor dining isn't as comfortable as it is right now. Now, we also reached out to another restaurant. They tell us that they're meeting with their staff daily to consider the what ifs. For now, we're live in Oakley. Walter Smith Randolph, Local 12 News. Paul and Kyle.
All right, Walter, so many things to consider right now. Governor Mike DeWine is planning a statewide address focusing on the pandemic. That's coming up tomorrow at 5:30. Local 12 News will bring it to you live here on air and also online at local12.com.